Hi guys, my name is Ferdy, and in this video I will show you how you can make your Elementor website faster using the plugin called Jet Style Manager from Crocoblock. You cannot buy it as a standalone product, but you can buy it in a suite or in a package. And as you know probably, or maybe not, I will make tutorials about every single element within Crocoblock. And in this video I will talk about Jet Style Manager. So you can use it to make your website faster and to keep your client from messing up the style of your website. So win-win, let's get started. So I have my website over here and it loads in 0.84 seconds. And I want to make it faster using the Jet Style Manager. In order to get it, you can go to ferdycorp.com, hit enter and go to tutorials, Crocoblock. I make tutorials about every single Crocoblock element, every plugin. And if you search for style, you see it over here, Jet Style Manager, you can get more information. And there it is. Here you can see what it does. It will get rid of the styling options, so they don't need to be loaded by Elementor, so your website will load faster. And the great thing is you can also use it for clients, that when you completed the website for your client, they cannot mess up the style by getting out the style area, the style tab. So let me show you how it looks. You can change the editor load level to medium, to low, to nothing. And when I set it to nothing, there is no styling option anymore. So in order to get it, you gotta get it into in a set by clicking here. You can choose one of those and it's included in all the different sets. So if you search for Style Manager, it is in all of them. You can use it for one website or unlimited websites. Well, if you have it already, you can go to your account and you can search for Style Manager. There it is. Download it. Then we can go to our website. I go to the backend to plugins, add new, upload plugin. I drag it over here. I click on install now. And I activate the plugin. Awesome. Now I can go to Crocoblock and I can go to the Jet plugin settings. And now with all the plugins I've installed, JetBlocks, JetBlog, JetElement, JetMenu, or with almost all of them, I can change the editor load level. So if I would go to the homepage, 0.8 seconds almost, I click on edit with Elementor. I can close this now. And now if I click over here, I have the style options. So a lot of options over here for everything. And now what I can do, I can go over here to the Jet Blocks. I can change the editor load level to advanced or medium or low or none. What are the changes? Well, I will show you in the overview. With full, you have all the settings. With none, you have no styling settings. And there are three in between levels. And I will show you right now on the screen how that will look. You can change it for every different plugin you have from Crocoblock. So if I say none at JetBlocks, it will be saved automatically. But if I refresh this page and I click over here, I still have the styling tab. So what I need to do, I need to go to all these settings, general settings, and then I can change the editor load level to none. So if I would say none everywhere, Jet Elements, none, Jet Menu, general settings, no, Jet Tabs, general settings, none, Theme Core, general settings, no, and Jet Tricks, there it is, over here, none. If I would refresh the page right now, and I would go to the image, there is no style anymore. So if I scroll down, I go over here, for instance, there's no styling tab anymore. So if I would go to the website, Command E, homepage. Look at this. The website will load faster. No more 0.8, but 0.63. So almost 25% faster. Now when you give the website to your client, and when it is finished, they cannot mess up the style anymore. So if I click on edit with Elementor, and I scroll down over here, I see January, February, etc. If I duplicate this area, I can still change it to July. I can change the amount to 90% because every month we're having more revenue, of course, or results. and I can save it and it is all fine. I can also remove this area so it only shows the latest 6 months. Everything is fine. But when I want to change the style, I cannot do that. So that's what it does. You can block the styling area for your client, and in the same way you can make your website faster. But if your client wants to change colors and stuff, well, then that's a small problem. So you can go over here to the dashboard and turn it on again if you want to. So how do I apply this in my website? Well, I will only apply it when I do not change anything in the website. I'm happy with everything. Then I turn this on, so I don't need to change any styling and my website is faster. And when I want to change something, I turn it on. So in this case, I would go to CrocoBlock, Jet Plugins, Settings. The thing I want to change is within Jet Elements. So over here, I go to the general settings. I turn it on to full. I go to the website. Now it loads a little bit slower again. I edit the page with Elementor. I scroll down. Maybe I want to change this. So I want to make it wider. I have the styling tab back. I make it wider. Change the color to green. Then I want to copy it everywhere. Paste the style. Paste the style. Paste the style. Etc. If I would leave this one blue, what will happen when I turn off the styling area again? So right now I say none again. It will be saved. So now I refreshed the page. I updated it first. I scroll down. I click over here. As you see, it's still blue. It's still smaller, but there's no styling button anymore. And that's, ladies and gentlemen, how you can make your website faster and keep your client from messing up the style of your website. So feel free to watch more tutorials in the description. I will have a playlist with a lot of different tutorials about CrocoBlock. And then I hope you have a great day, and you can always feel free to like this video. And not only feel free, but only really like the video. Because if you feel free to like the video, you feel free to do it, but you have not done it already. But if I say like the video, that asks for an action. And if you take action, a simple action, it can give you a feeling of accomplishment. So please like this video. And if you want to dislike this video, then I would like to ask you to turn upside down your computer screen and then like my video. So it looks like a dislike, but for me it's a like, and then everybody's happy. But when you do that, don't forget to turn back the computer screen. Otherwise, your desktop will be Man, the joke went so well, and then I got stuck. I got insecure. I thought about being bullied when I was young. I think I should wrap it up. Bye-bye.